What's good, you guys? You know what it is, man. It's your boy, Mr. Relentless Lex, and I'm back with another one. You dig? Yes, sir. Ski. Did you realize that you were a champion? All right, so you guys, we got Drake and 21 Savage, right? It's called Jimmy Cooks, bro. But this is the trippy part about it. Drake featuring 21 Savage. I'm deciding to do the reaction. So I'm looking at the bottom of the video, bro. Look. It's, I believe in numbers. So it's featuring 21 Savage and it's their number 21 on trending. That's crazy. I caught it at the right time. It could have been 22 on trending or 20 on trending, but it's 21 featuring 21. I need to play that number, 21, 21 a day, pick four, scrape box. Let's go, man. I'm gonna show my hat scrape first. That shit crooked than a mother. Yeah. Pardon self.
Yeah.
Now, I've heard this song before, but I never really paid attention to it. Like, all the detailed words. But this time, right, I'm about to dissect these bars, bro. Let's get it.
Life.
Life.
Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave.
Why you got on a big-ass pants? What y'all? Wait a minute now. What the fuck y'all got on now? Bro, wait. What is this, though? This nigga got on balloon. Drake got on balloon pants. Motherfucker 21 back there looking like he got band pants. Like a nigga with the marching band. Nigga, what kind of...
Rest in peace, little kid. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row.
He said I heard you was a shooting guard. And nigga said, I would have you courtside, not in the middle row. That mean you starting. That mean his ladies is starting. Bro, Drake talking that shit, bro. He talking that shit. He put it in some basketball terms. But if you guys, ladies, guys, whoever, who don't know basketball, y'all won't get it.
Six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard. Just let a nigga know. I would have you courtside,
not the middle row.
All good love in a minute, though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Hoes say I'm suave, but I can't get Rico. Bro think he John Wayne, I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down.
Oh shit, he said fuck the silicone, everybody fake now. Everybody, not just the asses, forget the BBLs. They fake, but it's why these niggas out here is fake, bro. That's the worst shit ever, bro. Niggas out here worse than the bitches. Lord forgive me for cursing on a Sunday, but I had to get off my chest. You feel
bro, think he John Wayne. I bought them Yellowstones, love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Dang. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas.
Like I'm J. Cole.
I could tell her hair good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue.
It say, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. It's like, I see it all the time on social media. This girl's like, model pics, model this, model that. Girl, you ain't in Vogue. Come on now. You ain't getting nowhere, bro. Work harder. Get your BBL fixed. Get your BBL fixed, my boy. How these niggas became so close? I ain't seen this coming. It said her loss. Album by Drake and 21 Savage coming October 28th, 2022, bro. How these niggas getting so close? Like, what is it? Drake and 21? Is they boyfriend and girlfriend? What? just saying, bro. I ain't know these niggas is this close. I didn't think they have anything in common. Drake and 21 Savage. Really? So is this a preview of the song that's coming out, Her Loss? Bro, what the hell y'all talking about that quietly? This is supposed to be shooting a video, my boy. And why they both got their hands in their jacket pockets, bro? And why 21 Savage got on fucking marching band pants, bro? I don't get this, man. This is kind of sus to me right here, bro. This is kind of sus right here, my boy. I don't know. Drake told this nigga, bro, 21, you're going to be in my video, but you're not going to be in my video. You're going to be in it, but you're really not going to be in it. You feel me? That's what Drake told this nigga, 21. You ain't going to say shit. He's going to stand there with your Marshall pants, your Marshall band pants on. And just look like a band director, you know? Just sit there and put your shades on and look like a band director. Direct the band. Direct the... These niggas are stupid for this one. Drake bars weren't all that great. Some of the bars are tight, but they're his best body of work. 21 sitting there looking like he damn band director. These niggas start talking. Both of them got their arms and their hands in their damn pants, their jacket pocket. What the fuck was this? Maybe it's me. Maybe it's too early in the morning. Maybe I'm not getting it. I don't know. You guys comment down below. If you got this. This shit threw me for a loop. I thought I was watching a damn commercial. This shit like a goddamn commercial to me. I'm out of here.